Was there someone that you loved, you knew that motherfucker could back it up and he was going to talk it to you?
Believe it or not, y'all, Tim Duncan. Tim Duncan, shout out to Timmy.
Tim
Duncan, people would not see him verbally saying stuff because he wouldn't talk in sentences.
Freeze.
Timmy would hit you in phrases. Got you. Almost. This the worst right here. Nice try. Like subtle shit, no gangster shit, no real hardcore shit, just subtle leash to just back your ass up and put you back in like this over here.